Welcome to Candid Africa, truthful and unapologetic.
There is a new African in the world. That new African is ready to fight his own battle and show that after all, the black man is capable of managing his own affairs.
And my last warning to you is that you ought to stand firm behind us so that we can prove to the world that when the African is given a chance, he can show to the world that he's somebody. We are but waking. We shall no more go back to sleep anymore. We are going to demonstrate to the world, to the other nations, young as we are, that we are prepared to lay our own foundation. As I said in the assembly just minutes ago, I made a point that we are going to see that we create our own African personality and identity. It's the only way in which we can show the world that we are ready for our own battle. But today, may I call upon you all that at this great day, let us all remember that nothing in the world can be done unless it has the purpose and support of God. We have done the battle, and we again rededicate ourselves not only in the struggle to emancipate other territories in Africa. Our independence is meaningless unless it is linked up with the total liberation of the African continent. And here, I will ask the band to play the Ghana National Anthem. Freedom!
Did you like or hate what you heard? Let us know in the comments below.